It ain't shit. You know what day it is. Chess Day. Actually filmed this on National Chess Day on a Monday. You know what time it is. Let's lift some shit. STFT or USTFU. You shut the fuck up. Cause we about action. We about putting that work in. That sweat. That blood. That grind. Started off with Old Faithful, the flat bench. You know, decided to challenge myself today. It's my personal challenge. I will fuck what you did on the bench or what he did. This is what challenged me. And 425 was a challenge for me, and I fucking conquered that challenge. It's all about conquering your own personal challenges. Stop worrying about what somebody else doing. What you gonna do when you got the weight of the world coming down on your chest? Huh? What you gonna do? Push that shit off of you. We'll be right back. it got to a certain point where we just stopped counting reps. It was just get as many as you can, then get more. I mean, that's how I like to train, is to fail. Shit off me. Push that goddamn weight off. Biggest bounty hunter in a fucking live. Period. We went looking for the heaviest fucking dumbbells that the gym had to offer. And that happened to be the 160s in the back hiding, acting all shy. But don't worry, we broke them in. We'll be right back. We did a boatload of cable flies. I mean, we had to do about 700 million. I mean, who's counting? at the certain amount of reps and sets, I mean, you just stop counting. You just keep going until you can't go no more. Coming from a pack of wolves that hunt lions. Yeah, they hunt lions. That means you don't back down from shit. You don't take no shit from nobody. You either gonna eat or you gonna starve. You gonna finish it or you gonna fucking quit. It's either one or the other.